courage, friend. The pain will pass. Has anyone seen Mervyn? Where could she be?
We've dealt with all the blasphemies, and made certain no villagers are still in hiding.
Good work. We've otherwise tended to the wounded as best we can. What will become of us?
Help is on the way, surely. We may have to abandon our homes now, but we will return, someday.
But where can we go? Is anywhere even safe?
That I cannot say.
Well, I can. Nowhere's safe. Run all you like, but there's no escape in these things. And even if I could, it's too late for my family.
This isn't good. The more they dwell on the tragedy, the more likely we are to lose them too.
My friends, this is a place of worship. Should your heart quake with sadness, cast your mind to the heavens and remember. Remember the teachings of the old gods. Did they not implore us to stand fast when waves of sorrow break against our shores?
Know this, my children. There is more ugliness than beauty in this world. To live is to suffer. To drink of calamity and drown in anguish. To toil and be tested, always and ever.
'Tis a perilous path you walk. Death lurks in the dark, and is the sole promise that awaits at journey's end. You will tremble with terror. You will weep tears of anger and despair.
But do not avert your eyes. See your life for what it is. Then will you see how the hardships make you strong.
Every doubt reforged as scales for your armor. Every agony to temper your blade.
Thank you, lad. We'd almost forgotten who we are. My undying gratitude to you as well, my friends. You were searching for Mervyn, no? We must return home. I pray you help the boy find his friend.
Gladly. We dispatched what beasts we could, but the roads are still dangerous. Stay together and go in safety.
That was very impressive, what you did back there. Those words seem to resonate with your people.
They should. They were the first spoken unto our ancestors by the divinity of legend.
They're lovely and inspiring to hear, though I imagine they were born of great misfortune.
They are born of life. There's as much bad as good in it. More, many would attest. All the more reason to appreciate the good when you can. I won't argue with that.
In darkness, seek joy. Surrender not to sadness, and see beyond despair. Walk free, and bear the light for others to follow.
And with that, let us see if we can't find Mervyn. Did you see? That beast was chasing someone.